children every year lose their hair due to cancer. And to do our little part in helping them still feel a sense of normality, we are cutting off hair to donate to these children through a foundation called Locks of Love.
Thank you.